afternoon, YouTube. You're here with NightVis Gamer, and today we are back with some Throwback Thursday with Donkey Kong Country. If you are enjoying today's episode, make sure to give that like button smash to show your support. It's greatly appreciated, and it helps the channel grow as always. So today we let's talk about last week's episode. Last week's episode was quite stressful. But we got quite a lot done, to be honest. So today we get to introduce, well, we get to meet Funky again and see what he's got to say. So, still taking to yourself, huh? Check out the jungle, I'm sure you'll find your buddy. So, you got to say, Funky? Never mind, I thought he was going to have a bit of a monologue for us. But yeah, for the looks of it, it looks like we are going to be wrapping off World 2 today. With a quick visit to Cranky. So let's jump straight in. I wish I'd have see what is this? There's something there. Oh, okay. Oh wait, yes, that's even better, actually. That's giant. I don't understand why there's giant beavers. Hey, Sax. Why is this a thing? Oh, I can't get it again. I've lost it. Damn. I wanted to get that bonus up there. I don't know why he said like that. I'm just a bit of a farmer boy. Hey. Look at that! Oh, there's only two guys. Damn, I thought green was going to be a bit more. That's what I said. Thought the dogs were going to... dogs were going to come have their say. In the whole scenario. Oh, checkpoint, yes please. I don't know if I should have... Okay, we've got that. Oh boy. Damn vulture. Damn. Millstone mayhem. Certainly is. There we go. Dog's gonna start going again. Because I'm pretty sure it's gonna be easy to go. I need to do this. The return of Winky! Oh my god. Okay. Winky does not like beavers. Oh god, I don't like beavers. Oh god, oh god, oh god. Ah! Beavers I fucking hate. Bush! I thought I'd lost DK for a minute. There's a sight dog. Why is this dog doing this? Anyway, let's see what Cranky's got to say. Bet you won't get further than this. A leap of faith is all it takes to find Winky in the Barrel Cannon Canyon. Seeing a spot spikes on their backs, you can't jump on them unless you're riding Winky. Ladies, I don't know any more from that at the moment. It's because you're seeing old Cranky. Get out of my case. Oh dear. Now off to Necky's nuts. Hey, It's very handy. You'd have thought. You'd have thought they'd have not give us this to start off with, mate. Eh! Oh damn. Yeah. Sorry, Diddy, for the greater good. So I don't get it. Do we get all of these bananas, or do we just get the one? I'm quite confused. Anyway, that was World 2 done. Vulture culture. Oh, if I'm not mistaken, this is a bit of an arsehole stage too. At least this world is, from what I remember. Oh, see, why would you do that? Okay. Let's take this. Okay. Ooh! Little vulture scare me. Big vulture scare me. Death. Ooh. What? Oh, damn. It is. A dish. Oh, come on. Bloody monkey, it's only a vulture. I got Diddy. Let's go. I don't even know what today's. I should really think of a community question. Oh, yes, please. So I don't get it, do you start shooting that nice soon or not? Oh, okay. All that for two lives. I ain't complaining. That just seemed like a high risk, high reward sort of thing. That seemed a bit risky too. Will you give me this checkpoint now? Thank you. Bloody vultures. I'll be glad when this level's over with. Oh god. Oh god. Could save that. This way. Oh, please, no. It's the ending. Thank God for that. Oh, so annoying. Treetop town. Hey. See, it's really annoying because I don't remember much of this level. Or much of this. Really, DK? I think that's about then he got his info for Smash and it's just like, well, see you later. I've heard Rare's gonna, like, leave ship. What? I've had enough bloody shenanigans like that, thank you. I've just been playing Mario Maker. Yeah, at least we got DK again. Is there something down there? Well then, the bloody hell you think you're trying to do? Oh wait, I think I figured out, yeah. I know. Everything but stop it, game. Stop it. There we go. Oh, and next one has to boot. Come on, I'm getting dizzy. Thank God for that. Oh, you won't give me... Yeah, fucking game. Now I've got to do that all over again. I'm not even going to do the bonus bit. Doesn't take me any further.
Why?
Oh, I did it again! Damn, all these cannons. Cannons to the left of me! Cannons to the right! Wait. Yeah! Listen at this. Nah, that was the end as well. Finally, right, let's try this one again. Oh, thank God for that. Oh, dear. I don't know. I don't want to go any further. Let's check out Funky Fit quickly. Yeah, cruise your cons if you feel the need for speed. Jump in and like, jet. Okay, you need to lay off. I'm telling Grangy, you've been having too much nana juice. Now we're gonna do fast ranting because obviously there's gonna be, you're not gonna see all them deaths. At least you hope you're not. You're gonna know how many deaths I had though. Jesus. They certainly like to throw you out into the deep end to just... Wow then. No. Yeah, take that. I still love DK64 for that. Oh, banana. Can I not grab hold? I don't think I'm grab hold of finds one like in jumping like. See. But yeah, damn. I just love that they're like. Come on. I've lost like nearly 12 lives, this can't be happening. In two levels. It really can't be happening. No, I'm not gaming over anytime soon. Let's go. I'll see that happening. Bloody wasps. Yes. Thank you. Thank you. Whoa. Bloody wasps. I swear I'm gonna start kicking. Poor. Wait. It's really hard to as well to figure out which one you are. At some point. Oh goodness. You watch, I was just gonna say, you watch, I'll lose one. Oh my Jesus. Oh my Jesus. The hell was that? I can't wait again. See, this is why I think I'd have preferred to have done Kirby first. Kirby's less stressful. And that's the truth. Oh geez, oh no, that's right. So tomorrow when I'm DK, I might have to just try and play as DK forever. Yes. Oh my god. Okay, Candy's not there. Oh god, this level goes on forever. Right, I am going to end it off on there, guys, because... Always end off on some stress horsey. Apart from the first episode. I don't know what today's community question is at the minute, but make sure you check it out and answer it if you can or if you want to, yes. But on that note, if you did enjoy today's episode, make sure to give that like button a smash to show your support. It's greatly appreciated, and it does help the channel grow. But on that note, I've been NightVis Gamer, you've been a wonderful audience, and I will catch you on the next episode of Throwback Thursday with Donkey Kong Country. See you in a week, people.